quite sure of yourself, aren't you, Huntress? The Warden enjoys the taste of overconfidence.
Still, the Kurui barbarians advance upon us. Lina is dead, his legion slaughtered along with every eternal man, woman, and child from Lina's wash at the foot of our axiom. Should the need arise, we shall retreat through prison's gate, raising my barricade behind us. Yet our salvation is at hand. Foul times demand heroic deeds, and through my arts, our Lord Brutus will arise anew to defend us. May the dry sands quench the thirst with Kurui blood when our mighty Warden delivers his judgment upon them.
Done for you what I would do for any wounded animal, Brutus.
For some, death is welcomed with open arms. Did you end Brutus's suffering out of avarice or mercy? Only you know the answer to that one. I can think of only one reason why Piety would be here. She's interested in the sickness that pervades this place, the corruption that raises the dead and twists the wildlife into aberrations. While we live, we are blessed.
Let me tell your future. I awoke in the halls of death, with the life I once led little more than a dream half remembered. Yama the White, my furry companion, stood before me with the seeing stone he holds now. Both were given a hair of Hinekora's dark knowledge, but each serves a separate purpose. The seeing stone drags me deep into its core, where every instant into eternity is known all at once, like limitless rings on a tree trunk. Yama, like a torch in the mist, guides me back from the stone's infinite visions. Hinekora, my mother of death, is not the only god, exile. The Karui are watched over by many. Namahu lends us fire, which illuminates the path. Tafua gives us the trees and birds that line the path, so that we may enjoy beauty and peace. Tukohama provides us with weapons and knowledge of war, which lets us walk the path safely. And in the final days of this world, Kitava, whose hunger knows no bounds, will take it all away.
Free of his own prison. Well, since you're so bloody determined to cheat the britches off death, you'd better have one of these, for luck. And when they write the song about you, just be sure to mention that it was Tarkley who taught you everything you know. There's many a way to die in Rayclast. Most of them are mercifully quick. But you get caught alive by the Goatmen, you'll wish by any god you believe in that you hadn't. I've heard some of the more superstitious exiles say there's a deity these Goatmen worship. Abarath, Eater of Agony. Sounds like a right bastard if you ask me. So if the Goatmen hand you an invitation to go have dinner with the Cloven God, tell them where to stick it.
should put a dent in your arrogance, Huntress.